Hello, my name is Devesh Ranjan, and I'm an associate professor in George W. Woodruff School of Mechanical Engineering at Georgia Tech. My primary research area is in fluid mechanics, and I also work in the area of heat transfer, combustion, and energy systems. Our group is developing and researching a new thermal-to-electric power generation cycle that can replace the current steam power cycle. The working fluid is supercritical CO2, which is non-toxic, non-flammable, and can be used very easily in the power plant. This is the same fluid we have been using in decaffeinating our coffee or in dry cleaning our clothes. In terms of compactness, the proposed cycle is 1/10 or 1/100 of the current power cycle what we see for steam cycles. This makes it compact, which at the end of the day reduces the plant cost and the production cost for the electricity. Our group is also working in the area of turbulent mixing at extreme, which finds its application in inertial confinement fusion, design of high-speed trains, or to provide a way to design very high, fast mixing combustion chambers. The inertial confinement fusion is a unique way of providing fusion energy, which has been identified as one of the grand challenges by National Academy of Engineering. In the area of energy conversion, the impact is very large. If we can develop a power plant which is 1% more efficient than the current one, we can save over $1 billion per year, which means at the end of the day, the cost production goes down and your electricity bill will be lower. What makes our lab unique is in the area of supercritical CO2, we are running two supercritical CO2 loops which can be used for heat exchanger technology development and turbine technology. In the area of turbulent mixing, we operate one shock tube facility which is the largest in the country, and it's the only facility which can move from 0 to 90 degrees. So I started at Georgia Tech in July 2014. One of my main reasons to move to Georgia Tech was it's one of the largest departments in the country. With such a large faculty population, it provides your expertise in different areas of mechanical engineering, so you can form a team to go after a different grand challenges problem. Over the last 5 years, I have been grateful to the federal agencies for their support of my research program. I have received the National Science Foundation Career Award, the Department of Defense Air Force Young Investigator Award, and most recently, to work in the area of supercritical CO2, I received the DOE Sunshot Award for design of compact heat exchanger or the ceramic heat exchanger. I've been funded from DOE Nuclear Energy and the NETL side to develop new oxy-combustion supercritical CO2 cycle. I think the Georgia Tech students are the best in the country. They are fantastic, dedicated, very motivated, and have some innovative solutions to the problem which is facing the society currently.